and giving up for your horse. She's filling in tonight because she's nervous, so she's done a bloody fabulous job. So give her a round of applause. I got singing on my mind, sipping on red wine. I've been sitting here for ages, ripping out the pages. How did it get so faded? How did it get so faded? Oh, no, no, don't leave me alone here now. If you love me, how you never learn. Oh, color crimson in my eyes, from the took a free my mind. This is how it ends. I feel the chemicals burn in my bloodstream. Fading out again. I feel the chemicals burn in my bloodstream. Tell me when it kicks in. By the pound, a baby never act wild, very low key on the profile. Catching feelings is unknown. Let me tell you how it goes. Verbs are words, spins are verbs. Love is equal, so freak what you heard. Rolling with the fact is, always she's got to have it. A monster, because nobody wants to see Magnum more than one bullet and chocolate. What do you want me? This is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixes a hard liquor. Some vodka will kickstart my heart better than the shock when I get shocked at the hospital with the doctor when I'm not cooperating. When I'm rocking the table while he's operating. You waited this long to stop debating because I'm banging on the rag and ovulating. I know that you're good at job as Jamie, but your husband's problem's complicated. So the FCC won't let me be, but let me be me on Field TV. And try to shut us down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. Looking out for love in the night so still. Oh, I'll build you a kingdom in that house on the hill. Looking out for love. That you want me, and you always will. Oh, I will want to keep you in that house on the hill.
Tell me when it kicks in. Broken hearted, tell me when it kicks in.
can see. Lost those scars upon you, tell me when you can see. Tell me when you can see.
That was absolutely brilliant. I tell you what, I wouldn't want to be one of these judges tonight, because the talent tonight so far has been immense.
Woo!
Great play. Do we all agree?
Yeah.
Yeah. Brilliant. Hel, can you give your comments, please?
Wow. You could tell how much thought and how much hard work you put into that performance. I loved how the songs blended together, and that rap in the middle was just awesome.
Yeah.
You really, really showed off your range, and I love that gravelly tone that you've got in your voice, but then when you go into your falsetto, it shows that you've got this pure voice as well. And I can see why you're in a diverse category, because you're just multi-talented, you really, really are. And you deserve the recognition. Well done.
Thank you.
Bad comments, Kel.
I'm speechless. I felt like I was at your show. That's how I felt. I was like, I couldn't take my eyes off of your passion. When you were so into it, and the way the creativity that you, or everything, I can't even, I'm speechless. That was just.
That's a first. That, sorry.
Guys, come on, I'm making a joke. I want him to laugh. I'm trying to get the artist
up here. Sorry, babe. No, but that was outstanding. That is, at the moment, my favourite performance of the night.
Woo!
Yeah, Mike, when you said about doing this like triple mashup thing, I was thinking, how this is going to be like playing the guitar, vocals, and he's doing a mashup of not two, but three songs. Is he going to be able to cope with all this? That was just flawless, man. That was absolutely amazing. And I mean, when you sent me the song choices you was thinking about doing, I didn't even realise you was doing an Eminem song. I can't believe you just covered Eminem.
And you decided to do that about 5 minutes before I went on to do it.
See what I mean? And I mean, it is true what Kelly said. You are multi-talented. And I don't think I've said this to you before, but for me, you're one of the front runners in this competition. 150%. Well done. Thank you.
Let's share it for Mike, everyone.
Right, it's Johnny Lee now, isn't it?
Right, Kel, if you would like to...